Perhaps it would be interesting to spend time with a person whose ways are so rough and uncultured. You amuse me. I will make you mine. Yes. Win me prizes. Does this sidecar have the capacity for 2 passengers? Don't worry. I will protect you, my feeble turtle duck.
I'll save you!
Why are you initiating physical contact with another woman? I will hate to leave this quaint tribe. Of course not, Desna. I will not miss it at all. I hold immense dislike for the South. Bolin, laugh at my humorous quip. But you will be coming with me to the North. There we will live the rest of our lives together in icy bliss. Foolish Bolin. Excuse us while we retrieve more sustenance. I'm not on the hunt for you, currently. He is a traitor to the Water Tribe, along with our aunt and uncle. Very well. Desna, let us continue our search elsewhere. Boyfriend, bow to me when I exit. You are so cute when you grovel. I grant you permission to speak freely. I agree. It is as if a great chasm has formed between us and nothing can bridge it. Nothing, that is, except marriage. We will wed at sunset. You may express your joy through tears. I'll find her. She stole my husband. Fine.
You ruined my wedding! No one steals my bullet!
Where is he? She was within our grasp until a dark spirit attacked her. The Avatar is dead. We'll make it up to you, Father. Father, haven't the spirits had 10,000 years to open this portal?
Desna!
He needs a healer at once. I'm taking him back. What are we still doing here, Father? You've restored balance. Now we would like to go home. From whom? We've already beaten everyone. Yes, Father. We will never turn on our Father. Hello, my feeble turtle duck.
Stop!
But I do enjoy the sweet scent of desperation. No, don't listen to him. His words are poisoning your mind. What's with this outburst of emotion? What? Explain yourself further. We could have been together, but you left me at the altar. You'll never defeat my Father, but should you survive, perhaps we can spend eternal darkness together.
Leave my Bolin alone!
You're so romantic. It seems Cousin Korra is under the impression we are saddened by our father's demise. Agreed. But how will we explain this to Mother? I do not think that will be possible. I will not be joining you, Bolin. Desna and I must return home. Eternal darkness was upon us. I became caught up in the moment. But you will always hold a special place in the organ that pumps my blood. I will remember you fondly, my turtle duck. Finally, something interesting happens. Ruling the tribe is so tedious. Why didn't anyone tell us we have a secret prison we could have been throwing people in? Don't feel bad. I tried to kill Korra after she ruined my wedding. It happens. I see you have replaced me with a new girlfriend. Well done, she seems very threatening. Boss, girlfriend, same thing. It's no mistake. Desna sleeps in the tub.